Hello everybody, it's Ville from Word of Life. I'm right now in Jordan. I just came from the city where there are maybe 70 to 100,000 Syrian refugees living in the houses and apartments. We have a very good contact with the local pastor who is working with these refugees and visiting hundreds of homes every week with the volunteers from his church and with the different teams from abroad. There are so many things that we could do here. The Syrian families, they are so open. They are welcoming all the teams and all the volunteers that are coming. They want us to come and just sit with them, have fellowship with them, give hope for them. And I believe that God is leading us in a wonderful way here. So let's continue to pray that God will give the right steps at the right time with the right people and with the right contact. So may God bless you so much and thank you for standing with us in what we do here.